Celebrity Insider.
Toya Wright always makes sure to send her gratitude to her fans and followers who support her. She did it again on her social media account, so take a look at her latest post, which consists of pics and clips from her shop presented at the convention center. Recap from yesterday. From the convention center to my pop-up shop. I want to thank all of the beautiful ladies that came out to support. Enjoy your bonnets and books. Hash the love was real. Hash Anola Hash Essence Festival 2018. Toya captioned her post. I'm so jealous right now, you in between two sexy motherfuckers. Yes, a Toya Wright, one of her fans wrote. Toya, you look beautiful, love your aura dot dot dot. Hey, Tommy, in my head you are my husband, someone gushed over Toya. At Toya Wright ups way out my budget, guess I will stick with Nova lookalike, a follower wrote in the comments section, being disappointed. That was your opportunity to kill Dre at Toya Wright. I know he's not really Dre, but it feels like he is, damn it, someone else said. May God continue to bless you and yours. Your journey has not been easy, but you have done amazing. Keep the faith, another fan gushed over Toya and her loved ones. Everybody is wearing those pants. Very cute. And them Gucci high boots. Tell Tommy put a cap in old boy already at Toya Wright, a follower posted. Another year I've missed Essence, but not another one after this. I hope I get to finally meet one of the women, you, I look up to. Definition of a strong, humble, loving, courageous woman. At Toya Wright, another commenter said. We totally agree with this last comment.